Hey guys, this is Devin here. I'm going to be showing you how to make a sword, a diamond sword. This is my creeper from How to Make a Creeper video. If you haven't watched that and you want to know how to make a creeper, watch that video. Okay, so first you want to make a 3x3 square with black wool. Oh yeah, you're going to need black wool, brown wool, and whatever ore you want to make it out of. Then do this, 1, 2, 3, and then cover it up like that. Actually do it again, like that, and then start making this one. You have to do that weird shape. And then you go down, over, destroy that block. 1, 2, over, like that. Then you do that for this side. Over, up, up, over. And then, you just want to keep doing this 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then outline it with the black wool. Once you outline it with black wool, you're done. Well, there's this one part about the tip. Yeah. Oh. And that is how you make a sword. Like, subscribe, share this video to your friends. Tell your friends about me. Yeah. I'll see you guys later.